This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini-consultation. In the time of the Nazarene, when someone tried to credit him with something, the Christ mind that was in Jesus answered with the words, "Why callest me good? It is not I, but the Father, which doeth these good works." Over many decades of teaching to prepare others to help people spiritually, I have emphasized the same basic truth. It is God's presence alone that is the final source for all good in a person's life. The work of the minister, counselor, or life coach is to somehow get a person whose life is in need, physically, mentally, and or spiritually, to set aside or give up their personal ego to God's presence and to connect with God's healing and directing through meditation. Whether minister, counselor, life coach, or simply a person seeking improvement or healing in their life, seek God's presence in the innermost and highest level of your mind, giving up your personal ego as you do, and God's presence within you will respond. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness and awareness within myself, let me recognize that in the final analysis, it is God alone, God's presence within me and within others that is responsible for all good in human experience. And therefore, whether professionally, if I am trying to help another person, my main emphasis is to convince the individual to give up their personal ego and will to God's presence and will, and to suggest meditating on that presence to form a conscious connection with it, to allow the free flow of higher mind and spirit to work in the person's life. Or if I am not trying to help others professionally, but rather just seek healing or improvement in my own life, I will follow the same inward path that leadeth upward to God's presence, and thus a better life for myself. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.